for the Texans. We don't know if he's 100%, but at least he's back. They are, however, still without their nickel corner, Bryce McCain, and that's big considering Wes Welker is in the slot. Now, this is on top of major injuries they've had to their linebacking core. Over the last 3 weeks, they've given up a ton of yards, especially tonight against Brady, this prolific offense. How concerned are you?